Welcome to another video from DIY Daily. Today we're just going to show you how to reset the service light on this Peugeot 308. All we're going to need to do is press and hold this button there while turning the ignition on. We'll do that quick now. And keep the button depressed and you can see a timer start to count down from 10. Once that's got to zero, release the button and just turn the ignition off. And that's all reset now. Thanks for watching. See you next time.